What's up guys, Jimmy again. So welcome to the game rumor. So the game rumor is that Metroid is coming on a Nintendo Switch. Nintendo Switch, I'm not going to switch, to be honest with you. I think Nintendo Switch is like an horrible idea. They are going to destroy their 3DS line. They are going to destroy everything. I already done a video on that. So now here's the rumor. The rumor is that Metroid is coming on Nintendo Switch as a launch title. Nintendo is going to announce in January. Personally, I never like Metroid. I always think that, I mean, yes, Metroid is older than Halo, but I don't know why it seems to me like Metroid, I mean, the 3D Metroid, I mean, the first person shooter Metroid is like a clone of Halo. I mean, Sony have the Killzone, you like it or you hate a Killzone. Shadowfall is the best game, Killzone. Mercenary is one of the best FPS on Vita. I personally have no interest in Switch. But still, you can check out the rumor. Let me know, are you excited for Metroid? If you wanna ask me, I'm only excited for a Luigi Mansion 3. I mean, you can watch my game rumor also. I did on it. So let me know in the comment section box below. Bye.